My name is Oliver Judd, and I am a third year, but I'll be graduating in the fall. What makes me come alive is, I don't know, when I see people working together for civic advancement, like people getting involved in voting and stuff like that, that makes me, I don't know, it gives me hope, which kind of makes me feel alive, so I like that. The need to complete something energizes me, having a task to accomplish. I guess if you were to hyphenate it into one word, peace and quiet brings me joy. My gifts are, you never guess it from the speaking in public, oral delivery, that sort of stuff, argumentation, and sort of taking arguments and logically progressing through them to figure out what's actually going on. It doesn't. I am a comfortable atheist, and I'm comfortable with that. It doesn't move me. I'm not offended by it or anything like that. I just let people live, and they let me live, and it all works out fine. I guess a defining moment in my life was about 2 weeks ago when the Loyola mock trial team came in 11th in the country, and it kind of, which I compete on obviously, which kind of gave me, you know, realize that I am good at what I do and that there is something for everyone to do in this world at some point. Who am I? It's a weird question. I'm an Englishman, I'm an American, I'm a friend, a student. I guess I have a whole class discussing this actually. I'm an amalgamation of different things, and I guess a sum of my past experiences.